Welcome everyone to Junos with Just Commentary. So guys, we're gonna react to a video. This one is The Boy Street Magic. So this is like a magic video about magic in Thailand, of course. Thank you so very much guys for requesting this video. Don't forget, of course, subscribe to Junos with Just Commentary. Like us on Facebook and follow us on Twitter, guys. If you want me to react to a video, please leave a comment below. Thank you so very much. Let's go ahead, let's see. The Boy Street Magic. Okay, the chair might be too far again. Let me just adjust it. Okay, that's better. So they're gonna do like some sort of magic trick. And again, yes, I'm in the vehicle again. I need to find a place to do a video. Okay, they're gonna do magic trick. Let's see what they're gonna do. I've got quite a lot of requests, so I need to find ways to do the video reaction for you guys. Quite a lot. So they're doing the introduction. Let's see if I can figure out this, because magic can be very confusing. Let's see. Okay, let's see. It's an actual bottle. Why is it? It's reddish. Or is it reflecting? What is he going to do? Yes. What magic could they possibly do through that? What? What is he going to do? What? What? Wait. What? No way. No, for real. What is the trick in that? I was just going to say, put a finger in it to see if it has something. What? It's gonna fall on him. It's gonna fall on him. I'm quite sure it's gonna fall. So what did he do? I'm trying to clearly this one don't have the magic touch. This one don't have the magic touch. Wow. What? No, for real, how did he do that? Okay, let's see. They must be doing other magic tricks. What's that? Floss. It looks like floss. For the teeth. Oh, the hair is so cool. The hairstyle is very cool. What is he gonna do? Ah! Oh my god! What the frick? No way. He must have fake skin on his neck or something. He must have had fake neck skin. That is gross. What? Oh! Oh my god, that is sick! No, that cannot be real. Oh my god! No, this must be like fake skin. Oh. Yo, what? That was actually sick. Sick as in good. Okay, so he's gonna scud now. Okay. I have a feeling that was fake skin. That was so disgusting. At the same time, just cool. So what? So they push the cut through the hole, yes. Oh, your magic trick does really freak me out. What? What? Okay, that one's confusing. That one is actually good. I did not understand that one. I think that the first one I did understand. The second one, I think it was fake skin on the neck. That one I don't understand. Okay, he's telling us to watch the screen. Like I would have time to see that. Wow. Okay. Let's see. Don't tell me this guy's gonna figure that out. That is so weird.
เล่นกล้องใช่ครับมีกล้องมั้ยครับกล้องเพื่อมีกล้องให้อ่ะเดี๋ยวพวกกูต้องไปเรียนแอคติ้งเพิ่มเติมนิดนึงนะครับโอ้ยกอดวอทอ๋อเล่นเออติดเป็นกล้องเหรอขออนุญาตถ่ายรูปนะครับรูปนึงวะ
No way. There is no way. Yo, I am shivering. What? What's his pregnant? What the heck? No, but the free, the card! The card! Look closely! The card! Oh my gosh! No way, this is not real! This one is freaky! Oh! Yo, This one is freaky. That one is a bit freaky. That one is a bit freaky there. Oh boy, that, wow. Ooh. Cringy. Okay, one more. I think they're gonna do one more.
ครับเดี๋ยวผมมาขยำเฮ้ยเก็บไว้เลยครับใช้คืนด้วยแต่เอาแบบนี้ดีกว่าคุณแจ็คครับครับมีแบงค์ไหมครับมีครับเอาแบงค์เลยก็มีหลายแบงค์เพราะว่าก็มีเงินอยู่ครับโอ้โหคุณแจ็ครวยมากไม่ครับพี่มีหยิบแบงค์พันยัสซีไม่ครับฟุกครับครับผมเฮ้ยครับขอนะผมต่อยหนักนะครับคุณฟุกถ้าไม่คืนเนี่ยขอโทษที่ช่วงนี้ลองที่ดิงจริงนะไปละไปละ
What? Don't tell me he's gonna unlock the money.
Okay, ครับ ดูดีนะครับ
ทำไมดับไฟด้วยอ่ะ
Okay, ดูดีนะครับ
ดับไฟไปไม่ได้รายการผี
เฮ้ย
No, this can't. No, no, you just took $100, bro. That was it for the boys' street magic. Thai magic. Street magic. Of course, thank you for requesting this one. Of course, thank you very much for requesting this video. Don't forget to subscribe. Subscribe to Shouldn't Sweet Just Commentary. Like us on Facebook and follow us on Twitter. If you want me to react to a video, please leave a comment below. I will try my best to react to it. Thank you so very much. Bye, guys.